You Hollywood, you Hollywood. Sorry about that. You ready? We're here at Black Girls Rock. Yep, I'm with the tall girl.
That's all right. Tall girls rock too.
She's a Black Girls Rock for life. I think you were part of Black Girls Rock last year. Standing here, yes. Tamara Joy Hunter, who always comes out and support what's going on in the community. First, let's get a full up and down on what she's wearing here on the red carpet here. Take your time.
Oh, goodness.
Tell us what you're wearing.
I'm wearing some black culottes, red and black shirts, some silver shoes, and just ready to watch these girls rock the house.
Okay, you came out Black Girls Rock Southwest Florida style. You got the fashion intact. You were selected last year as a Black Girl Rock.
Yes.
What? How has that changed your life now? Have you been called all the way up to Hollywood yet?
I haven't hit Hollywood yet, but I feel like a superstar when it comes to the kids in our community.
To have an event like this in our community celebrating the excellence of black women, what does that do for our community?
I think it gives them a one-up, especially for the little girls, because they can see what we have going on in the community and they know what they can look forward to and who to turn to when they need those resources.
What can people expect to take place here tonight?
You can expect Cameron Spears to take over with all the black girls that rock in our community. There's a little bit of everybody. Anybody that you think is somebody in this community, they're probably here.
I see people coming in dressed to impress.
Absolutely. That's the only way to do it.
And then there's going to be an after party. Did you attend the after party last year?
I did attend the after party last year. I think we closed it down, but it's a lot of good fun. Kids are welcome. Everyone has gotten their dance on. It's going to be great.
What would you like to say to Karen Spears?
Karen, keep doing what you're doing. We're proud of you. We're thankful that you are here to celebrate all of these beautiful black women that rock in our community. Keep doing what you're doing. You are a black girl that rocks.
And I know you got something coming up in the future in Franklin Park. Let's always plug it.
First day of school. We need you to come out to our school so that you can help us welcome all of the kids of Franklin Park Elementary School. We have about 500 students, and we would love to have all the men in our community here for our gentlemen's welcome. Last year we had 150. This year we need at least 200. You can do this.
Okay, for more information?
You can dial 239-332-1969 or come to 2323 Ford Street at Franklin Park Elementary.
It is the back-to-school event of the year. A gentleman's welcome. We'll be right back with more people from the audience here as LPL Live, the media sponsor, covers Black Girls Rock of Southwest Florida.